Good morning, PHS. I'm Riley.
And I'm Callie. Today is Friday, May 19th, and a day one on your schedule. One of the national holidays that fall on today's date is National Pizza Party Day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The talent show is Monday night, May 22nd at 7 p.m. Come and chill outside and be entertained by Peaburg's finest. The talent show stage will be on our back patio. Please enter through the cafeteria. Admission is $3 and goes directly towards a senior scholarship.
Any underclassmen that is interested in running for an executive office for their class for the 2023-2024 school year may pick up an application in the school store or from one of the class advisors. Juniors, Ms. Santoro, room 322, or Mr. Bronico, room 363. Sophomores, Mrs. Kane, room 122, or Mrs. Atanello in the gym. And freshmen, Mrs. Sokolowski in room 123, or Mrs. Gonzalez in guidance. An email will be sent to all of you with the link as well. Applications are due to one of your class advisors by noon on Friday, May 26th. We will not accept any after this. Thank you.
Attention juniors, there will be a college planning workshop for the class of 2024 on Friday, June 2nd at 8:30 a.m. in the auditorium. Please see the guidance Google Classroom or your email for more information.
Let's hand it over to Cole with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Cole. Today's weather will be mostly cloudy with a high of 72 and a low of 44. Let's hand it back to the anchors.
Today we have Diego with us to share some information about State Liner Sports. Also, make sure you stay tuned after to watch A Word on the Street.
This is Diego reporting for State Liner Sports for the day. If you're interested in playing soccer, girls soccer, this fall, there will be a meeting during AP on Monday, May 22nd, in room 138. Today there is a 4:30 lacrosse girls varsity game versus Hopewell Valley Central at the Pack. At 7 p.m. tonight, boys lacrosse will be facing Easton. Saturday at 10 a.m., baseball has a game versus Immaculata at the Pack. Make sure you come out and support. Keep up the good work, State Liners. Now for the special clip.
I'm with
Mr. Knappenberger.
Okay, what is your favorite NBA basketball player?
My favorite player is Joel Embiid.
Who am I with?
Grayson.
Okay, what is your favorite NBA player?
Russell Westbrook.
Who am I with?
Julian Mabachi.
Okay, who is your favorite NBA basketball player?
KG.
Who am I with?
Ms. Devine.
Who's your favorite NBA player?
Tyrese Maxey for the 76ers.
Why?
Because he's such a cool kid.
Who am I with?
It was Kyrie Daniels.
Okay, who's your favorite NBA player?
My favorite player, I'm going to go with LeBron. You know LeBron.
Who am I with?
It's your boy, Mr. X here.
Who's your favorite NBA player?
Gotta be Kobe. Shout out Kobe, man, 24.
That is all we have for you today, Peaburg. Thank you for watching today's State Liner TV show. Have a fantastic day. Opportunities don't happen. You create them.